Okay, so it's charging 5 volts, 2.2 amperes. And while it is charging, let's look inside. Okay, that's an empty slot. Oh no! Some 3D printed component inside. There is a micro switches, Wi-Fi antenna. Micro switches for boot and reset. Ah, this is SSD slot. The aluminum is really fine. Screws with a thread locker. Switched on. Okay. Yep. Let's see if we can connect to internet. Ethernet. Two Ethernet ports, really? Interesting. Ping, of course, works. IPv6, as you would expect. And now let's see if we can watch some video. That was weird. Okay, so apparently it works. It's of course not the fastest browser. Gigabytes of free space. And what's on the memory? So we have 16 gigs of memory as requested, 14 gigs free, so nothing to complain.